father's bride. And glad to be here today, you know, to witness this union between someone I already called son-in-law and my daughter. We're going to try and do it right after today. We just enjoy each other, you know. That's what it's all about, a celebration of marriage, of a reunion that God put together, I think. Hope that it'll last. And let's just enjoy each other.
Man, and I'm just thrilled to have you as my husband on this day. So with that being said, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Another celebration of one of my little baby brothers, and I hope him, you know, nice blessed wedding and plenty more loving and caring of his family. And I sure thank everybody for coming and all everybody for their hosts all down to the celebration.
Thank you. world were mine, I would place at your feet all that I own. You've been so good to me. If this world were mine, I'd give you the flowers, the birds and the bees, and be your love beside me.
Hi, Ricky. As you can see, we made it to this most wonderful, blessed day. A day that we've been longing for a lifetime. I am so thrilled to be standing here, ready to marry my best friend, my lover, my friend, my everything. And I'm looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I love you, and may God bless us on this day and forever.
And in the face of this company, to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God, signified unto the marital union that is between Christ and this church, which is holy, estate in Christ, adorned and beautified in his presence, and beautified in his presence, and in the first miracle that was done in Canaan of Galilee, and is commended of St. Paul to be honorable among all, that before is not by any to be entered in unadvisably or lightly, but reverently, discreet, advisably, sober, and in the fear of the Lord. Unto this holy state, these two persons present came now to be joined. Now, if any can show any cause why these two may not be lawfully joined together, let them speak now, or forever keep silent. I require and charge you both that you will answer at the dreadful day of judgment, when the secrets of all hearts shall be disclosed. And either of you having any intimate why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do not confess it. For you be assured that if any person is joined together otherwise than God has ordained, their marriage will not be honored. So we see today, male and female, man and woman that are here. And that's what God has ordained. And we need to stand on that, because God brought about marriage. It's God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit are connecting these two in one, male and female. Church ought to be happy today. Y'all be happy today. Thank you, Lord. Ricky, will you have this woman to be with their wed wife, to live together for God's ordinance and holy state matrimony, will I love her and comfort her, honor her and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keeping to thee only her to be your wife?
Yes, I do.
Say it loud.
Yes, I do.
Nicole, will you take Ricky? Sharika. Okay. I was using the middle name. Come on. Sharika, will you take this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's order in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him and help, and forsaking all others, keeping him unto yourself as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Oh, yes. this woman to be married?
My wife and I.
Praise God. Say, so, I, Ricky,
take thee,
Shariko, to be my wedded wife, to hold, from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poor, and sickness and in health.
Okay, watch me. The day is the day. We've been together for 12 years now. We fit to make it final today, our day. Love you.
According to God's holy order, I thereunto pledge my trust. He told me outside he didn't want to faint. I was going to... But I told him I'll make a sweat. I, Sharika.
Take thee.
Ricky. For my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have.
And to hold.
From this day forward.
For
better or worse.
For
richer or poor. In sickness.
And
in health.
To love.
To cherish. To death do us part.
According
to God's holy order. I thereunto give my trust. Seen through these two, Lord, that many will say, yes, this is a marriage, this is a life, this is what I want to be like. Father, let them be seen in your life, and let them be seen in others' life, Lord. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Girl, tell me only this, that I have your heart for always, and you want me by your side, whispering the words I'll always love you, and forever. I'm your love. I'll give you all the joy my heart and soul can give.